Hi students, we are going to see English class. Now we are going to see English. Okay, already we have seen apple to jug. Okay, next key. Alphabet like we have to see no. So first J after what? K. Okay, so K-E-Y. Key. Lock. Man. Net. Owl. Pen. Queen. Rat. C. T. Okay, ma, like that. Say spelling key. K E Y. Key. Lock. L O C K. Lock. Man. M A N. Man. Net. N E T. Net. Owl. O W L. Owl. Pen. P E N. Pen. Queen. Q U E E N. Queen. Rat, R-A-T, rat. C, S-E-A, C. T, T-E-A, T. Okay, ma. Key after, sorry, key means what? Savi, okay, ma. Numa vitra savi put ola. That purpose we have to use, no? Lock and key, like that. This one lock, put this one key, okay? Next, man. Man means one person, okay, ma. Find out one person. Next, net means web. Web like we have to use now cell. Mobile use that net. Net connection like that. This one net. Next, owl means andai. Oru paravai. One of the bird name owl. Next, pen. One of the things we have to use no writing purpose. That one pen. Queen. Since called queen. Adhi anna solo. Rani solo la queen. Okay, va Raja Rani. Adhile varavangalukku kedaadhu queen. Next, rat. R-A-T, rat. Rat na one of the animal. Okay? This one, yeli. Rat na nadi yeli. Next, sea. Sea means cuddle. Next, tea. Nama cup of tea kudi pola. This one, tea. Okay, va. Say once again. Key, lock, man, net, owl, pen, queen, rat, sea, tea. Okay, va. Okay, thank you, student. You also read at home. We have to see next words after class. Okay? Sorry, next class. Thank you.